a lot of young kids, you know, idolize their fathers, and they see them doing whatever that they do, whether it's, you know, work around the house like mowing the lawn, and they want to mow the lawn. And my father was in the martial arts school all the time, and he was training and training for the world championships. So watching him, I think that, I mean, I can't recall back being 6 years old, but I think it was probably something that, you know, I just really wanted to be like my father and, you know, be in the martial arts.
I just think it's great that someone can have a woman as a role model and a strong character and someone that, you know, can teach you to do something that will benefit you instead of, you know, usually you see women being portrayed as the victim and helpless and weaklings, you know, and always depending on the guy. So I just think it's about time that we have strong women role models.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, live on stage, please join me in welcoming Ernie Reyes, Sr. Cynthia Rothrock.
Woo!
think that he's been a definite role model and inspiration in my life. Just by being the person that he is and watching him have such a passion for the martial arts and passion for people, it's definitely a person that I look up to and am able to sit back, even him not being my father, and go, wow, that's a pretty incredible person.
Question about it. They are a pretty incredible family, Ernie Reyes Sr. and Jr. And I think the tremendous response that tonight's demonstration acts have had speaks to the popularity of karate and kickboxing as a public interest sport.
Absolutely. You know, having kickboxed for 17 years and now doing the film work, I can tell you right now that the control that they're showing, guys like Jeff Speakman, Cynthia Rothrock, Ernie Reyes Jr., is much more difficult to throw a punch or a kick and not hit the guy than it is to hit the guy.